Okay, I'm back and as lost as ever. Ever. I wonder where the kitty went. Where did the kitty go? Did anybody see? That hairstyle. I can back up a little. I like that. That's cute.
Incoming script. Start stomping people.
You ran from Skrit. Like, ah. Oh, it's a lot of down at once.
Can't go on for long. I can't move.
Please let me. I don't want to. That's too tall anyway. I did not die immediately. Mighty sure I kind of want to go down. Apple. Where does I get in for that? I feel like I don't. Yeah, I was not going the right way, I don't think.
Try. Not so bothered.
do some real damage.
You're back in? Did you have fun in the garage? Yeah? You want to come back up? Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's see if I can move this down a little. Hi. Hey, Dark Bob in the darkness. How are you? Yeah? Are you sure about that? Is that how you really feel? Aw, purring. Why are you purring so awesome? Well, I mean, I'm not complaining too much. I like a happy kitty. Happy kitty kitty. Purring. Yayo. Happy meowy kitty. They can't see you. It's like you're a secret. Oh my. That's how. The obvious way, that's how you get here. Haha. Oh, I went too soon. Yes.
Don't touch anything.
Progeny, do not speak to your elders in such a tone. I won't have it.
I thought you'd never get here. Did you stop off at the dead end for a pint of pie or something?
Top dessert. Oh, hi.
Hi.
Go on, do it. Be adorable again. I dare you. I dare you. Oh, I dare you. God's make this bigger. Hi. Hehe. Oh, the kitty. Alright, so I talked to Zoja, just like Bram asked me to. She got me in to see Counselor Flint. It was all going great until I made the mistake of mentioning my device. Exactly, I'm almost done with it, so he insisted on coming to see what I was working on. I had no choice, I had to bring him here. He won't commit. He says it all hinges on whether my device works or not. Sup? What do you mean, what is my involvement in all this? Have you been living under a rock? I mean, I'm a friend of Timey's. We're working together on the summit. Good. I'm glad she has a hint of adult supervision. However, it is of utmost importance that the council be alerted when underage progenies make discoveries such as this cave. It is indeed the case. I need to verify that she is in no danger. She claims to have discovered a means to lower the frequency at which the waypoints resonate. Oh my goodness, I get the kitty. Golly, I'm right here, and I'm not just working on it. It's almost done. It's going to save the waypoints! Save them! Yeah! Oh, I'd be closer if these scholarly gentlemen would stop distracting me from my work. I will wait for a short while, but I insist on inspecting the device soon.
Aww, you found my elbow. You found it. You're so good at this. You're so good at that game.
I will attend the summit, but only after I verify that this device can protect our waypoint network from marauding vines. Otherwise, I'll have to return to my lab.
Everyone stand back, except my assistant. Back! Back! My brain needs some room to breathe. Is that old windbag out of your shot? Good. Okay, let's talk. I am gonna need your help to build this thing.
I love that. I'm going to explain in terms you will understand, okay? The device we're building changes the frequency at which a waypoint resonates, how fast or slow it vibrates. Good. In theory, it taps into the waypoint network and finds the waypoint we want to fix, and then dialogue happens between my device and the waypoint. Basically, my device calms down the waypoint. I need three very specific parts. There are tons of scrap here from the inquest. My hope is that we'll find what I need here. Ugh, but it's going to take forever with Flint breathing down my neck. I got it! I'm on it. It's perfect. I'll send Scruffy with you. He is in autonomous mode now. I've been hoping for a good chance to test it. Sounds good. What am I looking for? I wanna tilt this more. But now you move when I'm gonna tilt it more.
Hi! It's so hard to see you because my chair is dark! It is so hard to see you! I'm gonna make it bigger again because I can! Because I can! Oh, see? Now we can see the kitty. Sort of. We can see your white whiskers. Let's see those whiskers! Let's see those whiskers. Let's see those whiskers. Oh my goodness. I heard Dr. Carter.
I'm gonna move it up a little bit. Testing. Oh, too far. There we go. There we go! Oh, I attacked your face. Oh my goodness.
I get your face and I get your chest. This will just be my whole show from now on. That's all I'll do is pet the kitty. On camera. Pet the kitty. You got my hair all over you. Got my hair all over you.
Best show, best Twitch channel ever.
Huh. Isn't that right? Isn't that right? It's the best Twitch channel because it got Mr. Jazz. You gonna settle down?
Okay, we'll go back to playing games. So...
Wait! Let me load up Scruffy with a few detection algorithms to help you out.
Algorithms.
Okay, part number one. I need containment sterilization fluid. You know, that icky stuff the inquest stores specimens in. Don't worry, I'm not trapping innocent life forms. This stuff just so happens to be suitable for the liquid elements of the device. Number two, the etheric armature from a standard power generator. I'm sure they've got one around here somewhere. It's not a lab unless there are power generators going haywire. Finally, I need a sample of leyline magic-infused rock. They could mine some, perhaps, but that'd take ages. I spotted samples earlier stored in wooden boxes toward the rear of the cavern. Much easier to just take those. Scruffy's ready to take commands. Simply interact with his input panel and select the behavior routine you want him to follow. He can detect items of interest, follow you, and defend from enemies. Scruffy can also repair damaged containment units if you happen to find any.
Hmm. Embarrassing.
Such questionable fraternization should be closely monitored.
Agreed. The council has been too lenient with Zoja since Snap's passing. Her recent activities are especially concerning.
Entrusting a progeny with critical projects, allowing her to run around with those reckless doorbusters.
At least they keep her and her golem out of sight.
How true.
Oh. Mean.
Fit and feisty.
So right now we're looking for goop. No, I wanna... Scruffy, you're in the way. Bad Scruffy. So where did this even come from? I don't even know.
do my usual run away and try and heal. Scruffy, you're supposed to be keeping him off me. Scruffy, fight harder. No! Stop chasing me! Supposed to be fighting Scruffy. And by intriguing, they mean gross. Because they're snobbish. They're like, ew, this place is so gross.
Protected.
I was like, push, pull, push, pull. I'm not going to cast spells. Like, if I leave Scruffy here, will he be able to do it? This is so annoying.
Assistance, please!
Scruffy, go attack! Don't let him beat me up! Scruffy's healing me! Oh my goodness! Oh, but it's healing too. What if I just let Scruffy go in and attack it? I just run away a lot. Haha, just run away a lot, run away a lot. Where's Scruffy? Oh no, Scruffy behind. Where is Scruffy? Oh, there's Scruffy. Like, wait, oh no, I love Scruffy. Oh, Timmy's gonna kill me. But no, well, he's right there. Right, Mr. Jack? Kitties. Kitty don't care. Supposed to be like things? I don't know. Wait, Scruffy, wait. Come back. Come back, Scruffy. Scruffy. Where are you going, Scruffy? Oh, right here. Oh, there we go. Ooh, papers. Ooh. Instructions are for Trumps. Do not attempt to disassemble the generator without employing the proper procedure. Scruffy. I'm gonna get on it. So I guess technically I have the whole area to search. Oh, that looks like a thing. That looks like a thing. Most descriptive description ever. Seems to be the way for me to do it.
That's refreshing.
Cause that veteran is still following me like a creeper. Dodge, dodging. I'm like, come on, Scruffy. Tank it up. Scruffy, you're not doing a very good job.
That's refreshing.
Scruffy, why are you not getting his attention? So there's two veterans. That's how this works.
Ferocious fire.
Oh my goodness. That's what I want to do to you, Bub. I don't even know who I'm doing this at, but.
I need help.
Okay, I think I know how I want to handle this. I thought I read the right one. Nope. Alright. Where did I leave Scruffy? Probably where he healed me. Oh, and my boots broke. Sweet. That's how life goes.
No. I have to cover my hair. I don't like that.
Follow. I have a plan! Okay, good. So let's see if I can make my plan a success plan. Not a fail plan.
Plan.
Planning! Scruffy, defend me. Horton. Due to the overwhelming number of generator failures and malfunctions, we posted disassembly instructions on our machines to increase our. First, shut down the generator. Second, open its external casing. Third, disengage the Aetheric Field's power stone panel. Do not disturb an active field. This result in temporal anomalies. Yeah, anomalies. Important discovery of ley line infused rock matter and zephyrite aspect crystals has persuaded Inquest leaders to allow previously restricted experiment methods. Sweet. Oh, I want to read all the pamphlets. Oh, Scruffy. Looks like he can actually just follow me. Alright, let's go. kitty. Ooh, that was almost bad. Oh no, that is bad. So does that mean I should turn that off? But I turned off the fields. Oh, holy spumoni. Scruffy, do these.
Not enough endurance.
Apparently I don't remember long enough to have to write things down. Ooh.
Help me over here.
Get all naked like. Go away. Should I start over? No, Scruffy! Follow. Just come on. So I have to, like, every other step turn off the field or something? Okay, I feel like I should write this down. First, off the generator, open casing, disengage. Okay. Dagnabbit. This is what I get for not fixing my armor when I got the chance. Then I'm like, oh no, I don't need to do that. You're still following me? Oh my goodness. We done? Hi, Katie, I have so much to deal with in this area. We can do this. Owie, my foot hurt. That's okay. We got this. I love how it's like, by the way, your armor's still like super messed up. Scruffy! Guess we're too far away from each other. That's cool, Scruff. Scruffy! Like, no, thank you.
Protected.
Hey, Joseph, what is up? I'm busy, like, failing horribly at this. It's kind of awesome, you know. Is there like unlimited shadow imps? Like, should I just start over? I'm just gonna do this. Scruffy's like, why me? Why me? My life. Especially since like a lot of my gear is broken. I think I have to exit, fix my gear, and try one more time. Yep. Oh, I'm gonna laugh if, like...
I need help.
What are you gonna try again? Reset. And oh yeah, it doesn't matter. Have to do it. Have to do it. It's like I don't have gear. Why am I running this way? This is a complete. I blame the sandstorm. Yes. Ooh, insects. Sexual. See you later, Lexatronis. I'm apparently having an awesome time getting lost. Lost. So good at lost. Like the queen of lost. Haha, you ran away from Skrit. So that's where I wanted to go to find the point of interest, but just not that route.
Crazy.
Lots of inquest came here to hide. Chickenado.
For me.
I was like, why is that not? Meow, 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 meow. Why am I running towards the veteran? That is a bad idea. Bad idea. Bad idea. Such a bad idea. I'm a survivor, not gonna give up, gonna run my face off.
Not enough endurance. Oh, I'm freezing.
Darn it. Sure, I'll try that one. So I didn't know I'd be transported to so far away. Okay, finally back. Yay. What if it changes? Oh, what if it changes? I'll write it down. Yes. I know where to find it.
Don't touch anything.
Progeny, do not speak to your elders in such a tone. I won't have it. The eternal alchemy.
You'd never get here. Did you stop off at the dead end for a pint of pie or something?
What do you require?
Everyone stand back, except my assistant. Back, back! My brain needs some room to breathe.
Go away, I mean, stand back.
Is that a windbag out of your shot? Good. Okay, let's talk. I am gonna need your help to build this thing. Wait, Let me load up Scruffy with a few detection algorithms to help you out. Okay, part number one. I need containment sterilization fluid. You know that icky stuff the inquest stores specimens in? Don't worry, I'm not trapping innocent life forms. This stuff just so happens to be suitable for the liquid elements of the device. Number two, the etheric armature from a standard power generator. I'm sure they've got one around here somewhere. It's not a lab unless there are power generators going haywire. Finally, I need a sample of leyline magic-infused rock. You could mine some, perhaps, but that'd take ages. I spotted samples earlier stored in wooden boxes toward the rear of the cavern. Much easier to just take those. Scruffy's ready to take commands. Simply interact with his input panel and select the behavior routine you want him to follow. He can detect items of interest, follow you, and defend from enemies. Scruffy can also repair damaged containment units if you happen to find any. Such questionable fraternization should be closely monitored.
Agreed. The council has been too lenient.
There we go, we're gonna do this the easy way. Interesting, all right, we'll go with it. Scruffy. Follow, please. I'm leaning into our mic. Hang on. What? Well, dang, nabbit. Come along, Scruffy. Come along. So, off generator, second Open external casing. Third, disengage the fields. Do not disturb. Okay. It's the same. So we don't have to maybe try again. Trying again once was once, twice too many. What'd you think, Kitty? I don't make sense. Is that what you think? So, first is turn off the generator. And then we open the casing. And then we disengage. Heck yeah! Boom. Kitty got a cycle scoop back. Okay. Oh, warm spot from the bottom. Okay, that's how I'm gonna pay attention to the things it's telling me, not just be like, yeah, let's go for it. Wah, crazy. Haha. I'm guessing if you just open random, you get things popping out that you have to fight. Yes. This time it was so easy. So easy. Whoa. So easy, easy. It's so easy. Wah, wah, wah. Easy.
Intriguing.
There you are. Got all the parts? Let me hop onto Scruffy and make the finishing touches. Well, Counselor Flunt, I'm sorry to report that I've completely wasted your time. Waypoints will now all be destroyed by Mordremoth.
What?
Just kidding. My patent-pending waypoint recalibration device is now complete.
Oh, you little degenerate. Turn it on.
I'm gonna need to take this to the heart of the ley line chamber. Watch your step down the ramp. From the center here, we can hop on whatever confluence of ley lines Omad's crazy box ran on. And once the device is fully active, it'll adjust the waypoint's energy configuration to be bland and uninteresting to Mordremoth. It's on, and scanning the waypoint network now.
So, did it work?
Hold on, the network is fast. It may take a while before I know.
How long?
Best approximate estimate, a few weeks.
A few weeks? Unacceptable. Who knows how many waypoints we'll have lost by then? We need to discuss this.
Hi, Casimir. Don't pay attention to Flunt. The boss is handling it.
This is unacceptable. I should have known better than to trust some underage degenerate. Ah, Count. Robots are fluent. I'm sure Taimi can speed up the process. She'd better. I'm not attending anything until we have a working solution to the endangered waypoints. If you want me at your summit, you'll get her moving.
Wow, you work fast. And you just started today?
It's not like I just imagined it. Once you've got the design, all it takes is time. And, well, I couldn't have done it without the help. Thanks.
I feel like 3D glasses are needed.
How pleasant to see you.
I came to check on Taimi, but I'm glad to see you here too. I talked to Countess Anise, like you asked. She relayed our invitation to the Queen and surprisingly replied quickly. Queen Jenna will attend the summit. Oh. I know, apparently talking to Countess Anise was the right move. What are you going to do now? Meeting Bram and Holbrecht? Alright, well, good luck with that. I know he doesn't get along so well with his mother. Your presence will help him a lot. Thanks, can you stay with Taimi and make sure nothing interrupts her work? It's important. Absolutely. Absolutely. Toot toot. What is all this? The polarity of the stone is locked in a stable matrix. A ley line disrupting device could unlock its potential forces. Oh.
Not very satisfying.
Ooh. Oh, I thought maybe Scarlet's Diary. I'd be like, I still have Scarlet's Diary. Does that count? Hee hee. Tee hee hee. Tee hee hee. Tee hee hee. Yeah. Sorry. I don't think I'm going to be using that. I feel bad about doing it, but it's something that has to be done. Not really. It doesn't have to be done, but I do it. Oh, my nose. I need to find out where I'm supposed to put this. Plant ley line infused clay pot. I'm all like, oh, go! Stay still. Or this, what is this? I actually am going to go find out real quick. Mysterious seed. So Gillers to Mysterious also source the Mystic Forge. Okay. So I need the stone. Foxfire cluster. Pile of bloodstone dust. That's why they keep giving it to me. And one clay pot. Okay. Where do I get the foxfire cluster? Our rare crafting material. Awesome. That means they are expensive. I wish it would just go deposit. I need that with it. Instantly. Okay, anyway, moving on with life. Yes, I would like to exit to dry top. Yep, that's what I thought. So because I still have some more time, I'm gonna take the cheaterly way. Because it's free. Free, free, free. And then I have to get selling things and cutting. I'm glad I already washed things. Thanks. And gluing, there will be gluing. Ooh, what is this? I want to read the inscription. Where's reading the inscription? Oh well.
How's it going?
Oh, no. Dead hair! I love it. So bright and happy. Bright and happy. Hum. just all in the looks. Not that one. So I don't have any legendary now. I have epic. Not legendary. Funny. Not funny. Yes, I do. I got mail. How about you? Marshal Trahan. I'm writing to inform you that, at the behest of the Pale Tree, I will be attending the summit you are arranging to discuss Mordremoth. I'm deeply curious to discover what the world leaders will say about the idea of combining efforts. I know we could use the additional firepower with it. Maybe we'll lose fewer people than we did when we fought Zaitan. I foresee that my presence will cause a bit of a stir and that the attendees will want a report on the pack's plans. If you could meet with me in the grove prior to the gathering, I will fill you in so you can relay the information to the attendees. If you manage to convince the leaders to work together, it will be an enormous victory. I look forward to seeing you again. I have some things to tell you about the pact, our plans, and Mordremoth. Okay, so I'm not going quite yet. It's very insistent that I'd be right here. Not next to right here, but right here. I feel like everyone's so slow, because like... I feel like it should be like boop 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 boop. Such epic music, it really is. It doesn't really matter skin wise because you can change that. Bunny!
Hey, good to see you back in Holbrack.
Hello, Mother.
Graham? What a surprise. Hello, old friend. What are you doing here?
We need to talk to you about something important.
Let's sit down over here. We can talk in comfort. All right, I can see by your faces that it's serious. Tell me, what is it?
It's already attacked two major forts, Fort Salma and Concordia, and it's going after waypoints. No, Whitebear won't attend anything like that. We have more than enough challenge with Jormag and the Sons of Svanir.
You don't understand. This is bigger than us. Jormag is dangerous, but it's only one member of the Pack of Elder Dragons.
I understand more than you think.
No, you don't. If you did, you'd know that Mordremoth's reach is spreading. Its tendrils are showing up all over the place.
The Elder Dragons each behave differently. We're only beginning to learn of Mordremoth's power. I just don't believe Whitebear would leave here while Jormag's threat looms.
Furthermore, we're not responsible for all over the place. We're responsible for our people. I just don't think Whitebear will leave Holbrook right now. And then our people have two dragons attempting to destroy us all. We have to challenge the greatest threat first. Exactly. Right now, Mordremoth is wrecking the most damage on Tyria. If what you say is true, then this may be worth a discussion, at least.
I know what would make Whitebear more likely to attend your summit.
What's that?
If he had fewer headaches, he'd be more inclined to leave Holbrook.
Oh, yeah, seriously.
The Sons of Svanir have been even more trouble lately. There's a group of them who've been killing and corrupting Nord. If I could tell Whitebear we dealt them a serious blow, well...
We'll take care of it.
We should split up. You head straight to Frostgorge and find the totem. Bram and I will make our way there from the other side.
You and me?
We won't be far away. Whitebear will be all the more impressed if you deal with this alone. If you're successful, I'll speak to Whitebear myself.
I have every confidence that you can handle this challenge alone. I've seen you in action. Bram and I won't be far. We'll keep as many reinforcements from coming at you as possible. The Svanir have a base in the high peaks where they're raising a totem to Jormag. Go to Orundin Valley in Frostgorge Sound and find a hunter named Callan. She'll know how you can best help there. I'll make sure he understands the seriousness of the situation. The need to deal with Mordremoth before it gets too much stronger. Maybe I should go with you. The Sons of Smar can be cunning and extremely vicious. I think I should go with you. Nope. Go with your mommy. Aw, come on. My life. What if something happens to you out there? I'd rather be with you than with... Do it for me. Cause I'm herpa derpy. My fair foothills. Gonna do this the fast way. Pretty. So is that what I'm gonna go do? Hold on. I'll get right on that. Just give me a moment. lots of raspberries. Not very friendly. Not friendly. Oh, this is not gonna end well. Okay, point me to where I'm going. Yep.
Time to do some real damage.
Watch the flanks.
Okay, I talked to him, maybe that'll help, so I don't have to do this twice.
Rage at maximum.
We have to hold this tower.
I feel good.
Some must fight, so that all may be free. Challenge.
Shore up the defenses. Our assault force for the gate should arrive any minute.
No, it's too cute.
Understood, sir.
Toriax, move!
They must be tired. They're really slow.
Accelerating.
Moose.
To the barrister. This will
start to play.
The tactician can explain further.
I don't know where we're going and I don't want to check.
I could outrun a centaur. I'm fast as the wind. My leg.
Vigil will cure what ails this world. Good hunting. Ho, traveler.
Does that mean we should stick here, I'm guessing?
Ever vigilant, never vulnerable.
Sweet, I did something.
Hiding behind walls won't save you now. Time to have some fun.
I
protect the token. There's like the power. Any fools who combine to perform the ritual.
Adrenaline.
That looks like a thing. I'm helping. Oh, that's not a lot of time to do this in. Oh, yay, double tasking. All the tasks is.
Expecting me to reveal Dragon's plan while we fight.
Sure.
Dragon will eat Raven's eyes, then gnaw on Snow Leopard's bones. Why can't you just stick to the plan?
Adrenaline rush.
Strike me now. There are others just waiting to take my place.
There it is. I was like, where am I even? Oh well, it's okay. It's cool. It's cool. My leg. Owie, it hurts so much. We got this, like, epic winning.
I'm exposed.
Sure. I got a little bit of time. And then I totally have to go. But sure.
Woo! Yeah! I'd almost forgotten what it was like to fight in the cold. It's invigorating.
Well done, Graham. That was impressive.
Good thanks.
She's like, good job, my son.
First time I've ever seen you fight. I guess the legends are true.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
So, who else is starving?
Me.
I could eat a whole Dolyak and its harness.
Let's head back to Holbrook, and we can celebrate with a feast. What do you say?
I was right. You could handle it on your own. Now I can relay this new legendary feat to White Bear, and he'll be more inclined to agree to your summit. You've eased his burden. I'm disappointed, but we'll do it some other time. I'm going to guess that you have something important to do. Bram's friend Rox, I hear she's a good companion. Yeah.
Thank you for destroying the totem.
We're always happy to send the Svanir home crying.
That's exactly how I feel.
Yeah.
I have to go now. May you always walk with Wolf at your side.
You too.
You too, ma'am. You've known Ira a long time, right? She's always like that? You mean strong and confident? Yeah, I guess. I mean, I've heard the stories, but I never connected the heir in the legends to the heir who is my mother until today. She's an avalanche. I see that now. I'm trying to understand why she left. If anyone can convince Nut Whitebear, Knut, to attend the summit, it's her. We Norn have been loners for too many winters. I don't see how we can continue to hunt alone. Not with the Elder Dragons awake.
Rare treasure.
Ha ha ha. About something, I don't know. What's all this? That sounds like good ideas. And sell that. Open that. Give it a dad. Gotta keep that. Open that. Sell that. Open that. Sell that. Take that. Open that. Mail. Since I'm gonna keep getting them, I might as well start another stack of bloodstone dust. Awesome sauce face. Okay. Looking at the timer, I should do something today that's somewhat productive besides awesome video gaming. Awesome. Ooh, I was gonna check what stuff this person sells first.
mortals you have for sale. That's kind of really creepy. Awesome. Okay. I think I'm gonna call it for today. And I guess this is good enough of a spot. I will see everybody next time.